Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Zerket, and as promised, I doing another video after I'm arrived in Diamond. Today I arrived in Diamond League, Diamond League. It's called League, and I want to show you my deck and the time I need to go to this level. We start with the deck. The most cards are level 4. Especially two are not. That's the two legendary cards. I have a Milt in level 3 and a Xuri in level 2. It's a swarm deck. But it's not. I don't know if it's the common way of a swarm deck. It's a special build around the Hymn and the Xuri, and I need around 11 mana to finish this with these two cards or some other combinations of the token of Mirtz or some recruits and the potion. And then I can finish. I have no level 5 cards in my whole collection. I don't think that I thought that I am able to win without level 5 cards, but I did. So all is fine. I have 15 HP, heal point base. Yes, and I'm playing this game around 6 months, I think. I've started at the end of last year, in December. And I need around 1 month to go to silver and another month to go to gold leg. And then 2 months to platin and 2 months to diamond. As I'm here now, today is the 30th, the 5th, the 30th of May. And arrived in Platin at the 28th of March. Yes, March. And in gold at the beginning of February, the end of January. So to go to Platin, oh no, to go to Diamond in this game, you need around half a year. It's easy possible, I think. I'm not the best player, so other guys are faster, I think. Yeah, that's all. I have left 1 day, and then I get some funny cards, especially the legendary ones I'm very interested in. And that's all. Have a nice day. Maybe I make another video if I'm arrived in Diamond 1. Bye, guys.